In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to convert a two-wire Panasonic proximity sensor to a three-wire type. We're going to look at two different examples. The first example is connecting to a positive voltage common PLC. So we have a two-wire sensor, and we have a PLC common on the PLC input. We're going to tie that to 24 volts DC. So the PLC input common is tied to 24 volts DC. The PLC input is going to be tied to the positive voltage of the Panasonic proximity sensor. The 0 volts DC is going to be connected to the 0 volts on the two-wire proximity sensor. And that's how a typical two-wire sensor is connected into a PLC with a positive voltage common. Now, if we were to convert that to a three-wire type, we would need to use an NPN type sensor. NPN type supplies 0 volts to the PLC input. So I've got my PLC common. 24 volt DC is tied to that PLC common. And then on my PLC input, I'm going to take that to the output wire on the three wire sensor. Then I just tie in 24 volt DC positive and the 0 volt DC connections to the sensor. Now the main difference here that we're going to be doing is that you would have to be able to supply that 24 volt DC power out to the sensor. So it would require an additional wire, but that is how you convert a two wire sensor using the positive voltage common, and in this case an NPN sensor. So we'll take a look at the other example. The other example is a 0 volt common PLC. So again, we've got the two wire sensor, PLC common, and this time it's tied to 0 volts DC. And on my PLC input, I'm going to take that to the blue wire, or the 0 volts portion of the Panasonic 2-wire prox. And then my 24 volt DC connection is going to be tied to the plus voltage side of my 2-wire Panasonic prox sensor. In order to convert that to a 3-wire system, we want to use a PNP output type sensor. So again, a PLC common tied to 0 volts, PLC input connected to the output wire of the sensor, which is a black wire in this case. 24 volt DC power is going, or I'm sorry, we're going to have the 0 volt DC going to the sensor, and then the 24 volt DC going to the sensor, the plus 24 and the 0 volts. So you'll see the biggest difference in this particular instance is that we have to supply the 0 volt wire out to the sensor. So that would be the additional wire that would need to be added into the circuit. But again, this is connecting the PNP sensor to a 0 volt common PLC in order to replace a 2-wire Panasonic sensor. Now I'm going to go ahead and show this on a real PLC that I've got set up, so we'll go take a look at that here in just a second. Okay, so here I have the 2-wire Panasonic inductive proximity sensor, and over here I have the 3-wire inductive proximity sensor. This is the GX-H8A. In this example, what I'm going to do is show a positive voltage input. So we're going to be using an NPN sensor. Okay, we'll start with the two-wire type. I've got the two-wire connected over here to this input terminal, and then I've got that going over here to this PLC. Now, the first thing to show is the PLC input common I've got connected to plus 24 volt DC from the power supply. So the input common is plus 24 volts DC. These are the actual inputs on the PLC. and they're labeled X0, so on and so forth. So the two wire type is connected to X2. Three wire type I've got connected to X0. All right, so I've got the X2 input tied over here to this terminal block, and you can see it's the brown wire and the brown wire from the sensor. So the positive side of the sensor is connected into X2. And then on the 0 volt side, I've got that connected over here to the 0 volt connection from the power supply on the PLC. And then I've got an output hooked up to this indicating light, and I've just got a simple program that whenever this is activated, I get that indicating light to turn on. So whenever I have an input, you'll see that output light. So you can see that that's how that works. For the three wire type, we're using like I said, an NPN sensor. And we've got, again, the PLC, the common is plus voltage, just so you see that. And then the sensor itself, I've got three wires. I've got the brown wire tied to plus voltage, the blue wire tied to 0 volts, and then the black wire is the input wire, and I've got that going over to X0. And on an NPN sensor, we're the output of the sensor is supplying 0 volts, and it's looking for plus voltage from the common on the PLC to activate. So again, we've got the sensor to activate and see the output light coming on. So that's a positive voltage common. For the 0 volt common, it would just be wired, like I mentioned earlier. If anyone has any questions, please feel free to reach out to us. Also, visit our website, ramcoi.com, where we have many automation solutions, including Panasonic sensors and PLCs. Thanks a lot. Take care.